Sure, absolutely. So Adam Reaver, FU Tone, one of the ways I started getting into the Floyd Rose system, and I needed something that would lock and stay in tune. And I just wanted it to stay in tune. I didn't know the tonal quality and how much better the tone would be with the blocks and with all the different parts that he adds, whether it be the inserts, the noiseless springs, the brass, you know, the brass block, which you see back here. I mean, it's one of those things that really changed the tone. What happened with me with Adam is I was just buying the parts because I buy gear all the time. And Tim Kelly's guitar came to me from a gentleman named Rodney Hardison. And I called up Adam and I said, Tim would have wanted me to upgrade this guitar and I want a real system in it. And he said, sure, man. Well, when you're in the area, bring your guitar over and I'll update it. So I was in New Jersey. He picked me up. We drove over to his shop. We did a before and after, played the guitar before. Sounded okay. I mean, this is Tim Kelly's guitar. And that alone was just crazy to have in my hand. But this is, Tim was a tone chaser too. So anyway, we put the system in. And after we're done, the guitar had a complete new life. It sounded absolutely amazing. It was twice as loud acoustically, which is really crazy when you don't even have an amp on. It's really loud because it just adds that much more density to the guitar. So anyway, long story short, I said to Adam, I go, where are we at? And he goes, we're over here in Trenton. And I go, Tim's buried near here. And come to find out, Tim was buried a mile and a half away from his shop. So not only did we update his guitar as we took it out, we went over to his grave and visited his grave with his guitar. And I just kind of felt like that was just kind of his little blessing from afar. It was kind of a crazy thing. Adam has the video up on his site, but you know, I think it's just kind of that spiritual bond that I know that was the thing that Tim is from the heavens is saying, you got to get with Adam and do it right. And I did, and lo and behold, here I am still using the FU Tone stuff, and it's amazing. 2020.